Air team, what is good? It's your main man, Air Jones, bringing you guys today another gameplay of my speed wide receiver, Malik Ellis. We are taking on the G-Man, and look who we have at quarterback here today. We have Mark Sanchez. You guys know that Sam Bradford cannot stay healthy. This guy's injury is just like on negative 10. He doesn't even have a bar, man. So look, we got Jenkins and Maxwell game planning right there before the game. So let's hop right into the game. Sanchez dropping back, trying to take a shot early in the game. And it is only right. We have the Princess Amunda over there. And DRC is on the other side. So why not take a shot? So 3rd and 7, hooking up with Selleck as they pull him down right there at the 35. Picking up the first down. Nice strike right there across the middle. Finding Selleck wide open. And I'm telling you, man, Sanchez loves that play right there, that outpost. So, where is the accuracy at? Sanchez hitting DRC on the butt. Missing Malik. That would have been a touchdown right there. But, hey, it's all good. So these guys wind up doing nothing with the ball. We wind up having to settle for 3. And wow, why would you throw that if you're under pressure, Sanchez? The Princess Amunda picks the ball off, and we wrap him up at the 12-yard line. Man, it is looking bad for us out here today. Wow, cannot believe he just threw that ball. Great awareness right there by Prince, and he almost took that one back. So here we are, 2nd and 10. These guys wind up scoring. Sanchez trying to go to the well once again, and it is picked off by Gordy. He says, no, sir.
Come here.
Jumps right in front of that pass. He already knew where Sanchez was going. He was trying to go to the well one too many times, and Gordy says, no, sir. So it is now 14-3. We are down, and look, Ellis taking that kickoff, and he might have some space. Tiptoeing in his Jordans, and he can take it all the way, putting up 6 points on the board. Wow, nice return right there by the speed demon at 97, 98 speed is not fair. So look at Malik shaking and baking out there. Whoop, nice move right there. Oh, and he finally gets wrapped up at the 45. And this guy is just a speed demon. So Sanchez dropping back, trying to find Selleck. Oh, and he could not hang on to it. Drops the ball. So it's now 4th and 3. We're going for it. And wow, what pass was that, Sanchez? You are killing me, man. You were 8 for 19. This guy is cheeks. So here we are. Second half. Sanchez running for his life, and he fumbles the ball. What is going on, man? We need Bradford, or we need somebody back there, man. Shoot, let Malik play quarterback. Take a look at it, man. He winds up fumbling the ball, and the G-men wind up recovering. So these guys are on a roll, 17-10. We're down by 7. And take a look at Malik. Oh, stumbling. Oh, stays up on his feet. And he could go all the way, but no, we have a flag. I think it is a legal block in the back, if I'm not mistaken. I think I had seen that at the bottom left hand of the corner. Oh, man. So look at Malik. He's still celebrating. Doesn't even know what's going. And yes, it was on number 90. But it's okay. So now we are on the 27-yard line. And look, trying to take a shot. And this guy's accuracy is doo-doo. Sanchez is killing me. These guys are in the zone. We should have been able to fit that in there. So look, Sanchez going up again. Finding my boy Matthews as he brings it down. Nice catch right there by Matthews. And this guy is a beast. So here we are, moving ahead. 1st and 10 on the 10. Throwing it across the middle, and Malik could not hold on to the ball. Beautiful defense right there by McBride. So 3rd and 5, Sanchez bouncing back, and he threw it over there. I know that was Matthew's side. I know we can't see it, but look, I'm showing you guys a replay. Beautiful pass, but he just couldn't stay in the end zone, man. This guy winds up jumping like 5 yards back. So we had to settle for 3. So look, finding Malik, and he could not get his feet in bounds. He could not drag his feet. And I don't even know why he's celebrating. He didn't even do anything. He was wide open. So Sanchez throwing a dot across the middle. And we pick up the first down. Beautiful pass right there. Finding Matthews. And you can always depend on this guy. This guy is always there when you need him. So look, 1st and 10, trying to take a shot. And I couldn't turn my guy around. So, yes, he throws another interception. And we keep on trying that side over there. That left side of the field is strong. So, moving ahead. First and 10 on the 37. And we have to score here. Nice pass. Running up the sideline. Gets taken down at the 44. So, Sanchez is in a groove right now. Hooking up with Malik. Nice drag route right there. So here we are, second and six. Sanchez dropping back. Ah, nice completion. And we are moving the ball up the field as we should. Look, it is 2 minutes and 40 seconds left. And almost threw another interception. Great defense right there by DRC. Nice batted pass. So look, hooking up with Malik Ellis is always a hole in the zone. Sanchez finding Malik. We are on the one, handing it off to DeMarco Murray. And he cannot get it. So only thing we're gonna do, man, we're gonna go fullback dive, hand it up to the fullback, and yes, he gets in there, he scores. We needed that right there. Shout out to the fullback, man, coming through, putting us up on top. So we're just gonna go ahead and sim to make sure these guys don't tie the game up and win, and we wind up winning. So that is it. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. New to the channel, feel free to subscribe. Until next time, I will catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy.
You know.
Peace.